just a bread vendor. But I'm just saying, if I come back here, right, and like I tell all my gnome friends about this place, right, is where I'm going. If I come back here, right, and like there were a lot of gnomes, right, that wanted to come here, and you if you started a hotel just for gnomes, right? You see where I'm going? Because a lot of gnomes would pay maybe 20, 25 silver pieces to spend the night in a hotel for gnomes, right? But and hear me out. Instead of beds, you see, instead of having beds, we just had some pandas without shirts on, and we slept on their bellies, is all I'm saying, you know? Or maybe some really soft, comfy silk shirts would be. I'm just saying, like, panda bellies and gnomes, that's like the perfect bed combination, is all I'm saying. And I don't know why none of you guys get that.